Willkommen zu einem Vorgeschmack auf Österreich. Today I'm going to be doing a Tafelspitz, which is, I believe, the national dish of Austria and is also very common in some parts of Bavaria. First of all, here's what you're going to need and here's how to prepare for it. Just like to say, after my first video, someone commented that I needed to stand still a bit because I move about too much. And at first, I kind of thought, what are they talking about? And then when I was looking back at my last one, I nearly made myself dizzy. So I'm going to get all my moving out of the way now, so I can get on with it and try and stay a bit more still. Everything's prepared. I actually put the beef in a slow cooker for about an hour before I started this, so I'm even more prepared, I suppose. Beef in the pot. You can see I've halved the turnip. Some of it's a bit bigger than the rest. The one I chunked slightly bigger, that half is going in the pot. And then half the carrots.
Half the carrots. Half the carrots. Half the carrots. Half the
half the celery. And then I'm going to put in the juniper berries. Peppercorns. And the allspice. Do this with one of the older pans. So the half of onion that's been left untouched, I'm going to cook that in an ungreased pan. So I'm just going to cook it out, and I want it to cook until it's nearly black. Meanwhile, I'm going to cover this with water. I'm going to boil that up, and then once it's boiled, I'm going to turn it down to low and let it simmer for 3 hours. Bubbling away for 3 hours or so. What I'm going to do now is take the beef out onto a plate, get another pan, and I need to sieve. And the vegetables out of there. And these veg and spices, throw them in the bin. And then return the broth or juice. Beef back in. Other half of the veg now go in fresh without all the spices and stuff. Obviously the silicone takes off in the juice. That is going to simmer for an hour. And I'm going to show you what it looks like. We're half an hour into that final hour, and that's going to continue as it is. I've just boiled up some water, and now with about 20-25 minutes left, I'm going to put the potatoes and the cabbage on. putting a little bit of horseradish sauce with this. Thank you.